Welcome to episode 180 of Apartment Hacker. This is Mike Bruno, Apartment Hacker. This is my mission to tease out human potential in the multifamily space. Everyone, I have to believe, has heard about the sixth man in basketball or the 12th man in football. Texas A&M made it famous. Seattle Seahawks have made it famous. In the NBA, I think Dennis Rodman really made it famous, or at least in my opinion, he was the most famous sixth man in the NBA. There is a sixth man in your organization. There is the sixth man in your property, in your community. And that sixth man is culture. Or I like to refer to it as the aroma in your organization. And there's another video that I did. I talked about dirty socks or apple pie and the aroma of dirty socks and apple pie and how that really correlates with culture. If you have dirty socks culture, then you're going to have dirty socks results, right? And if you have apple pie culture, you are going to have apple pie results. So think about culture in your organization as that sixth man, that person or that thing that comes in off the bench and exists sort of behind the scenes that keeps everybody fired up and ready to go and aiming for the stars every single day that you open that door to your property or to your property management company. So my call to action to you today is to make sure that your sixth man is being taken care of. He's being nurtured along every day by every person in your organization. And if there is something that is disrupting that culture, pick that thing out and thump it into the air out there. Get it out of your organization. Take care. We'll talk to you again soon.